Hello everyone and welcome to this brand new video on our YouTube channel. Today we went to an abandoned monastery somewhere in Belgium. The place was built in 1786 and the first owner died at the age of 37. Then the place converted to a monastery. During the Second World War, it was taken over by the Germans. After the war, it became a rest home, and it was completely abandoned in 2008. This has been abandoned for 13 years now, and no one went here except for urban explorers. But unfortunately, vandals found it too. I bring you the beautiful Decay that remains.
Gelijk heel veel. Oh, ik zie het inzien.
So we are now entering the ancient monastery with a really dark history. Many things happened here. Unfortunately, the vandals found this place too. Oh, there is so much trash in this place. So it was actually quite easy to enter this building. And how easier it is to enter a building, most of the time, how more vandalism is there. So, and they had like benches here to sit down next to the windows, out of stone. And here we already see the big square, the courtyard, the middle of the monastery, where we see the most pictures. This place was totally overgrown by nature. It's always peaceful, these decayed places. Places with a lot of history, rotten away in the middle of the woods. Sometimes it's sad to know that there are a lot of people who can't see the beauty in these old buildings, in this decay. But for us, this is so awesome to visit. This is my church and where we are walking. A huge cross. I wonder, is this wood or is it stone? So this might be a tomb. An ancient tomb, I don't know. No, it's stone. They made the cross out of stone. If you love decay, overgrown places, this is like the place you want to visit. So let's walk further into these hallways, see what we can find. Interesting. It's unbelievable how hard this building is damaged. Old lamp. If you walk into buildings like this, everything is trash, everything is damaged. And then you see some beautiful details that are still left, that survived all of this history. It's pretty clean though.
Okay, monasteries, they must have chapels, you know. So we are going to have a look into the chapel. But the thing is, the thing burned down. Some vandals probably set it on fire, unfortunately. This is a really old spot, but we never been here. But now we were nearby, so yeah. The windows are all smashed, so set to see the stained glass. So there are also some other buildings here. That's basically the main gate, I think. The main gate of the monastery. Every day, the monastery gets mail, even nowadays. But this is a lot. We gaan hier eens in het gebouwtje kijken. Ah, een kelder.
Let's go. Let's see what's in here.
There we already see a wine cellar. Wonder what this is. I think this was a place to enter the monastery in the past. An urbex thing. To get... Oh no. It's a... mazout ketel.
Een kreukt.
Ja. Wat zie je?
Staan we aan de trap of niet?
Oh, we found this another staircase in the basement.
Stel je nog pak wijn wat er in ligt.
Echt?
Ja.
Oh ja. So, they stopped some red wine in here. Also red wine. They drank a lot of wine in the monastery. Or maybe this was a part from the castle, because before the monastery this was a castle. I think we are coming into another house. Creepy atmosphere. Someone stole the floor. Actually, you can still make some nice decay shots here. It's not in that bad shape. Yeah, it is in bad shape, but for decay pictures. Ik denk dat hij wel de moeite is om eens boven te gaan kijken. This is not safe.
Cyber City, hè?
Ja. Wat Anderson. It's quite danger here.
Blijf even filmen, want wie weet zakt hij een keer de trap heen. Kijk hier, die is op de eerste verdieping. Als je in de zijkant blijft lopen en dan een grote stap neemt. Okay. Dit is Urbex, mensen.
Okay, so we are on the first floor now. We took the risk to come here because sometimes if you want to see most of the details, you have to take some risks. So we found on the first floor an old kitchen. There are still some things are left. They removed all the drawers. There wasn't much left on this floor except for some grey decay. Mostly the higher you go in a building, the more decay you see. In such places I can relax quite well. The windows have indeed been broken,
but it does create a creepy atmosphere.
We have found something interesting here on the first floor. It is basically this. It's printed on big papers. There are four of them, you see. And it represents this beautiful landscape with the water. So, and these are the rooms where they sleep. This is so a special atmosphere with the chair. Actually, we can make a nice picture here. Yeah, let's make a nice picture here. So as you can see, we are on the second floor now, and yeah, we see basically a kind of clock tower. Yeah, be careful, because this place is too sketchy. I bet there was no floor, but this was just the attic, like this.
Daniel from the cemetery went to the other side to see if he could get into the bell tower. Unfortunately, the ladder to go up was gone.
Zoals je ziet, zit voor de rest niks in. Ik zie geen klok hangen of zo.
This was everything for today's video. I would like to thank you for watching and feel free to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Every Sunday I will upload a brand new adventure.